Can't you do this somewhere else? Alex took his girlfriend to the museum, and girlfriend is Chloe's preferred term, so don't even.
What?
Chloe? Do tell. I haven't seen anything about a girlfriend on his Instagram.
Oh, it's probably on his Finsta.
Your favorite book is Chamber of Secrets. Why can't you keep them?
What's Finsta?
I don't know.
Yes, you do.
Okay. So everyone has a public Instagram where they post pictures with their mom and sunsets and other pretend nice crap. And then they have a secret Instagram for their friends, a Finsta, where they live their real lives.
How did I not know about this? I have a FlinkedIn, a Twitter, and a Facebook.
Well, do you have a Finsta?
Of course, but it's just me cosplaying Winona Earp.
You said a lot of words that sound fake, but okay.
It's not fake, and it is way hot. My Finsta is exclusively my chinchilla and drag.
I am requesting to follow.
Well, what's Alex's?
Oh, I don't know. It's a private account.
Private? Pfft. There's no privacy here. This house is a dictatorship. I need to know where you are, who you're with, and what you're thinking.
Fine, I will show you my Finsta.
Girl, I don't care about your nerdy crap.